History of functional foods. Functional foods have become familiar to consumers today. However, they have a long history, which has existed for thousands of years. According to the Ministry of Health, functional food is used to support the function of the human body, make the body comfortable, increase the resistance, reduce the risk of disease, how including food supplements, health food, nutritional medicine. The idea of the healing power of food was invoked by Hippocrates, the father of Western medicine, in the phrase "Let the food be medicine for you" in 431 BC. Native Americans, Egyptians, Chinese and Sumeria provide us with historical evidence that food can be used as medicine to cure and prevent disease. The Indian Ayurveda therapeutic system dates back 5,000 years, using the properties of food for therapeutic purposes. Many documents show that peoples have taken advantage of the ability to treat food for thousands of years, such as using iodized salt to treat goiter or eat carrots to help brighten the eyes. One of the best examples of the health-promoting functional food industry is that in the late 1960s a company in the United States created an acidic diet. High saturated fat to lower blood cholesterol. Other brands also developed similar types of fever targeting patients with hypercholesterolemia. These products are gradually gaining popularity among consumers. Modern functional foods have been gaining popularity in Japan since the 1980s. Contrary to the herbs and natural spices used in folk medicine for centuries throughout Asia, the functional food industry has evolved with the advancement of modern technology. The second half of the 20th century, new noteworthy perspectives in nutritional science have fueled the emergence of a variety of foods and beverages that are claimed to be good for health, based on scientific evidence. New research by food scientists shows that much remains unknown about the industry over the past few decades. Until recently, the analysis of food just stopped at the taste and nutritional value, carbohydrate, fat, protein, water, vitamins and minerals. However, many scientific evidence shows that many other foods have special effects on health. Recently, studies on the effectiveness of functional foods have been made more and more, and these foods have become a recognized and respected part of protecting human health. Revenue from the global functional foods market reached $142.1 billion in 2011, and is expected to reach $204.8 billion by 2017. What is functional food? Functional foods are foods, or products, that support, restore, maintain or enhance the function of organs in the body, with or without nutrition, to make the body comfortable, increase the resistance and reduce the risk of disease. Common characteristics of functional foods. Manufacturing and processing according to the formula. May remove a disadvantage and add a beneficial substance. Affects one, or more, functions of the body. There are benefits to health over basic nutritional benefits. Derived from nature such as animals, plants, minerals. Fully assessed on, quality, safety, efficiency. Can be used regularly, continuously, no accidents as well as side effects. Product labels are labeled according to labeling regulations. Some common names of functional foods. Functional foods. Supplement food, mineral, food supplement, dietary supplement. Health products, health produce. Food for special use. Nutritional medicine, medical food. Food medicine.